Skelly Pappy? What the fuck? So we're gonna write that down, and then we head to Can't Look Back. Go to area 13 on a map. So basically this is just like a straight go to a certain area. Listen to some, oh here we go. Nekrato sings the tales of fairy treasure. Is that tales? Whole fables will not bring your wife back to life. Can't look back. Ain't recording this right. Yes I am. Treasure allows one to meet the deceased, but perhaps it was through death that he was reunited with his wife. Where is it? Can you sit by the fire just a little longer? go ahead. Treasure chests on the side. To the lower right. Oh snap, it's a dragon. Hold on. I might want to fight that. Never mind. Should you just call me an ice witch now? I am sorry, please tell me the truth. How many times do I have to tell you he is alive? You're the one going around telling everyone that I killed him. You still not believe me, do you? You understand, he was my only brother. To this day, I've not come to terms with it. Is that Akatos? His magical powers are beyond compare. To survive this brutal land, he became a snow monster. He waits for berries at the Garden of Icicle Flowers, where he intends to ambush them and capture them. Akatos, the fairies will never be cowed by such tactics. Akatos is no longer has a human mind. Don't you not see? This is the truth you refuse to hear until now. I wish to free Necrotos. If only I could send him to the underworld to his wife. If that's what you wish to do, then go right ahead. For me, you did what I could not. How do you feel? Not so great. You still do not believe me, do you? I will not discuss this further. It is over. Make eye contact when speaking to someone. It's very important, you know. The advisor gold. Well, that's over with. Can't look back.